Did you know in Spider-Man 3, Eddie Brock was actually made as a mixture of different versions of the character from comics? There's the obsessive journalist version from The Amazing Spider-Man, and there's also the skinny version that has a crush on Gwen, which is from Ultimate Spider-Man. This was done to show a much closer connection to Peter Parker, and this way, Peter can be seen acting as Eddie after being affected by the symbiotes.